Most women, the day they lost their husband, that is the day love will die. And I must say, I'm very, very honored. I'm really, 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 really honored to have Mercy Aibe and to have Desmond Elliott agreeing to champion this cause. And I must also say, this they are doing for us free of charge, which is very rare.
I see the fact that widows suffer a lot, and there's a need for people to listen to them and also push their cause, because most of these widows, especially the ones we have in Nigeria, are less privileged and, you know, don't have the means or the wherewithal to push their cause. So we're not directly dealing with government now, but touching community people, touching the mindsets of people into telling them that, listen, we have widows and their causes should be listened to, and whatever it is, we need to help or assist them.
A lot of widows have gone through a lot of maltreatment and it has to stop. I believe that together we can make it stop, because these widows we're talking about, they are our mothers, they are daughters, they are sisters, and they deserve to be happy. And no mess is gonna be-